Hi, I set up Asus extender in access point mode. Find the default network name of your Asus and connect. Connected. On a web browser, enter http://repeater.asus.com to access Asus. Wait a minute. Find the house shaped icon. Find the house shaped icon. Username, admin. Password, admin. You are required to change your password for the first time you log in. For example, create a new password as admin1. Modify. Administration. Administration. There are three options here. Select access point mode. Select access point mode. Save. Create a new wireless network. Asus_app.123456789A. Asus_app.123456789A. Next. Wait a minute. You observe the LED changes on the device. Setting up your configurations. You observe the LED changes on the device. Then connect Asus to your router. Network name, Asus_app. Password, 123456789A. Then connect Asus to your router. Network name, Asus_app. Search for the wireless network you just established. Password, 123456789A. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.